Look, we should stop thinking that this is only profitable or necessary for Ukraine, and NATO is not interesting for that. Europe cannot be secure without Ukraine as a member and the member states of NATO. We should understand that. And fortunately, for the last 5 years, all Europeans start to understand that they are investing not in Ukrainian security, but in their own land security. For understanding how important for Georgia to be the member of NATO, let's go to Georgia. Let's see what's happening on the border, on the touchline between Ossetia and the free Georgian land. This is a humanitarian catastrophe for the people. This is a humanitarian catastrophe for the Ukrainian people on the occupied territory. Because what Russia can produce, only Transnistria, Abkhazia, occupied Donetsk, and security disaster in Europe. And when everybody start to understand, from Viktor Orban to Pedro Sanchez, to that they're interested in this type of things, we definitely would be successful. For us, that would be good stimul for reform. For NATO, that would be expanding security.